thereof. Over a mile and two in the Hyder family stables, Gallinule three-year-old stakes. It's a group three, and up for the lead, the Blinkered Matchless with Errol's Wood. Arturo Toscanini and the pale pink jacket going up to dispute the lead with his stable companion at the end of the first furlong and a half. It's Matchless and Arturo Toscanini, a couple of lengths in front of Snap Reteria, just showing up third on the outside of Flying Visit. As they pass the mile mark, Errol's Wood next, then Taipan and Vafortino. As they continue over on the far side of the track, Erzin Jan and Hector Demaris, the final couple, just outside the seven, as they meet rising ground up to the highest point of the track. And it's Matchless and Shamey Heffernan making the running from Arturo Toscanini and Wayne Lorden. Close up in third, the nose bandit Snap Reteria and Shane Cross, and then Flying Visit and Kevin Manning in fifth. They're soon at the halfway stage as Errol's Wood and Ben Cohen, Taipan and Shane Foley, and then Vafortino and Declan McDonough, Hector Demaris, Ryan Moore and company, with Erzin Jan and Colin Keane the back of the field. They've just passed the halfway stage in the Group 3 Hyder Family Stables Gallinule Stakes. Little between Matchless and an improving Snap Reteria. A length in front of, in third place, Arturo Toscanini, who's ridden along. Then Errol's Wood, and in by the running rail is Flying Visit, Vafortino, Taipan, Erzin Jan, and a little break now to the back marker, Hector Demaris. Just outside the three, they turn into the straight, and Snap Reteria moves alongside. Firmly driven, Matchless. On the outside, coming into it is Earlswood. Then Arturo Toscanini, Flying Visit. Erzin Jan is picking up ground on the outside of Taipan. Hector Demaris and Vafortino inside the two. Snap Reteria from Matchless the rail. Earlswood challenging the white cap on the outside. Arturo Toscanini is keeping at it in between horses. These four go away from Erzin Jan. Inside the final furlong, and it's Earlswood driven to the front from Arturo Toscanini. In third is Snap Reteria. Up towards the finish, it's Earlswood and Ben Cohen who are going to win the Hyder Family Stables Gallinule three-year-old stakes for Johnny Murtha. Arturo Toscanini second, then Snap Reteria, Taipan, and Matchless.
Finishing well, strung out in what looked a pretty truly run affair there, and victory going to Earlswood. Johnny Murtha, Ben Cohen, and owner Glyn Davies, 11-2 he returns. Real good, tough performance from this pivotal colt. Third in the D Stakes at Chester last time, a winner of a